world. Put it in one word, I called it Globalfirm. Free basics, peace for creatives. Ecological equality, cultivate this. World cultivators, world brother creators. But those who are there, but of course they gon' hate this. They separate us and nations to make Islamic class war. When they think of it, it's enslaved in the Gulf of Africa's port. Inside the river though, which is country or not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every word. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling their weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammadism is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the web to maintain you. Wake up if you know not just Muhammadism, think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my French and neck. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, globe town, global flow. Stand up, wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned alive people who didn't. Turned up to his prayer, of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on Ramadan fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just want to wasn't breathing and impaired the rest of him. It seems all a joke, really don't be kidding, it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global fund. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. A mad, I can research that but can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? While people that deceive you and try to kill you take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. While lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I'm represent for the growth path, glow for one. Wake up. The way it's up, the way it's up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your way of goods, declitorize, atheists imprisoned there. Wake up.